I'd rather be an optimist and a fool than a pessimist and right.